Everyone, so let's try the code of our ultrasonic sensor. So let's begin. We have described a trigger pin and echo pin from a sensor which are at 12 and 13. Then we have described a buzzer pin which is at 8 and LED pin which is at 6. Then we have created a two variables, duration and distance, for measuring purposes. So let's move on to the setup loop. Setup loop runs only once. So first we initialize a serial monitor in a setup loop by this method serial.begin. Then we move on to a pin mode calling our input and output functions. So we see we have a trigger pin, buzzer and LED as our output and echo pin as input. So let's now move on. Loop will be running continuously. So we go to our first sentence in the loop. We have digital write. We turn our trigger pin to high and then we wait for 10 microseconds. Then we turn into low. Then we use this method called pulsein. Pulsein is used to calculate the duration which it takes from move to low to high. It will record that duration with this function pulsein. So we store that amount into a duration. Then we use this calculation. This calculation is basically done to get an accurate distance from the sensor. So we use this equation. Distance is equal to duration by 2 whole equation multiplied by 29.1. This will give us an accurate distance. So first we check if the distance is greater than 100 or the distance is less than 0, then we have to print no object detected and the buzzer shouldn't ring and the LED should be at low. But if the distance is less than 100, we want a buzzer to ring and LED pin to be high and we should print out a distance to a serial monitor. This is how our function should work. So let's move on to a practical approach and see how it works. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubts regarding this code, please post into the forums or discussion section. We'll be helpful to guide you all. Thank you.